Did you sexually assault Tara Reade?
No, it is not true. I'm saying unequivocally, it never, never happened.
Why not reveal your Senate documents that are being held in Delaware? I know there's 1,800 plus boxes, but if she believes and she alleges that the complaints may be hidden there, why not strive for complete transparency? Why was the access to those documents sealed up when they were supposed to be revealed?
A record like this can only be one place. It would not be at the University of Delaware. My archives do not contain personal files. My archives contain document, and I said, when I say personal, personnel files. They don't contain any personnel files. There are public records, my speeches, my papers, my position papers. Is that there's a lot of things that of speeches I've made, positions I've taken, interviews that I did overseas with people, all of those things relating to my job. And the idea that they would all be made public in the fact while I was running for public office, they could be really taken out of context. And all of that to be fodder in a campaign at this time, I don't know of anybody who's done anything like that. And so the National Archives is the only place there would be anything having to do with personnel records.
Why limit this only to Tara Reade? Why not release any complaints that had been made against you during your Senate career?
I'm prepared to do that. The best of my knowledge, there's been no complaints made against me in terms of my Senate career, in terms of my office, and anything that's been run. Look, this is an open book. There's nothing for me to hide. Nothing at all.
Is the essence of what she is saying is real? Why do you think she's doing this?
I'm not going to question her motive. I'm not going to get into that at all. I don't know why she's saying this. I don't know why after 27 years, all of a sudden this gets raised. I don't understand it. But I'm not going to go in and question her motive. I'm not going to attack her. She has a right to say whatever she wants to say. But I have a right to say, look at the facts. Check it out. Find out whether any of what she says is asserted or true.